Hey guys, welcome back to Peppers for Christ. Check it out. Truffle hot sauce from Trader Joe's. Love Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's, solid company. They got great stuff. Anyways, this hot sauce is made with black truffles. Got my Goonies shirt on. I'm about to do the truffle shuffle. Not really. Anyways, I do the truffle shuffle, man. My channel is just going to get shut down. That's going to be the end of PFC right there. So, all right. Refrigerate after opening. Ingredients. Water, chili peppers, olive oil. First time I think I've seen olive oil in hot sauces. Seen canola oil. Organic cane sugar, honey, coriander, apple cider vinegar. Love apple cider vinegar. Black truffle base, which is black truffles, truffle broth, salt, natural flavor, garlic, cumin, and xanthan gum. If I said it right. If I didn't say it right, I apologize. So some of these ingredients I can't always pronounce. All right. Got my hot sauce. Got my papaya milkshake. Just in case this stuff lights me up too much. I don't think so, but I'm going to give it a good shake. Yep. It just says chili pepper, so I'm assuming that's, you know, probably more than likely going to be a cayenne pepper, usually when it says that. Mmm. Smells good. It's got a creamy texture to it. Almost looks like a creamy tomato or carrot soup. Oh, yeah. Get a nice full spoon there. That's different. I'm getting the truffles. Even though the garlic is a little further down the list, I'm definitely getting the garlic, which really surprised me. It's at the bottom of the ingredient list. It tastes almost like a spicy garlicky mushroom. It's really weird having mushrooms in a sauce. I'm not really used to it. I'm not sure what this would go good on. It's the flavor's not bad. You could taste the coriander. Now it's starting to really, you're getting that coriander flavor. This would probably go good on some chicken tenders. It's almost like a buffalo sauce. It tastes like a buffalo sauce with a little bit of mushroom and coriander. It's really odd. This is very different. I'm not quite used to this. Let me get another spoon. I'm trying to decide what my level of likeness is here. It's definitely creamy. It's almost like a buttery hot sauce, like a buffalo. Yeah, I mean, I have the second spoon. It's kind of grown on me a little bit. I'm just not sure what to put it on. Only thing I can really think of that would go good on is like chicken, or maybe dunk some french fries in it or something. I don't know if this doesn't taste like it would go good with like seafood or something. It might be able to, yeah, maybe on a burger. Mushrooms go good on a burger. So I guess whatever you would put black truffles on or something, this sauce would go good with it. If you guys have never been to Trader Joe's, you gotta check out Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's has got some great stuff. They have Trader Joe's exclusive products that you can only find at Trader Joe's. So they got a lot of unique stuff, things that you can't find anywhere else. I got a yuzu sauce that I reviewed on this channel. So there's a few products that I've reviewed from Trader Joe's. So go back and look for those. It should be right in the title. This was just a quick review today, but I really hope you guys like the review. This is a nice big 10-ounce bottle. Really creamy. Now that I had that second spoonful, it's really grown on me. I'm a big garlic fan. I'm a big mushroom fan. So just not used to having it in my hot sauce. So it's definitely different. And when you try it with an open mind. So if you're used to just traditional straight pepper-forward sauces, it's going to be a little different. But it's good. It is really, really good. And thank you guys so much for watching. If there's something you want to see me review, guys, please feel free to message me. I'm on Instagram and Twitter, Peppers for Christ. Or you can just drop a comment below. If there's something like a challenge, something you want to see me review, if you got any questions, if there's something you want me to grow, yeah, just let me know. I would like to do that. So thank you guys so much. And I appreciate all your feedback and I appreciate your views. God bless and have a great day.